Hello, this is kassymkulov, and today I will show you how you can quickly create a color font using Fontstruct. Go to your account, hit My Fontstruct, and hit New Fontstruct. Name your design, I will name it Color Font Tutorial. And hit Start Fontstruct. Now what you see here is the basic interface. Let me make some changes here. I will resize bricks palette, put these ones here, make sure that you can see the baseline here, enable expert mode, and for the filters I will be using double filters. Go to your layers because they are what gives the bricks their colors. So at the bottom you have all your letters, you have uppercase letters, you have lowercase letters, you have numbers. To draw any letter you just hit on that letter. I will start with lowercase letter O. For the bricks I will be using arc bricks. Now I want to change its color to red. Something like this looks good. Now for another color, we will need to create a new layer. Just hit that plus button and I will rename it to yellow. Select your desired yellow color. Make sure to enable letter widths. Let's create another layer and I will use a green color here. And for the last layer I will use a blue color. And there you have it, this is your basic letter O. Go to preview, and this is where you can view your letters, you can change their spacing, you can even kerning letters. 0.5 looks good. So let me design some other letter. You can select all keys by hitting A key. You can copy by hitting C key. And go to letter A and just paste it by hitting V. For the A, I will just change this arc into a straight stroke. Make sure that you are located on the desired layer. And erase unwanted bricks using eraser tool. So we have a basic letter A. You can go to preview and test it. Don't forget to save your Fontstruct from time to time. Let me quickly create a letter G. You can once again go to preview and test your new letter. Now to download your Fontstruct as a color font, go to your Fontstruct. Your recent Fontstruct should be located on top. Click on it. You can also test your font here. If you want to take full advantage of this feature, you will need to design all the letters. Just for the sake of this tutorial, I designed only 3 letters. Once you are satisfied with what you have, click on download. Select TrueType SVG if you want to use it as a color font. Once you're done downloading, install it on your machine. and you can test it on the software of your choice. I will be testing it in Illustrator. And of course, it will only show you the letters that you designed. So yeah, this was just a quick tutorial to show you how you can design a color font in Fontstruct.